I hate to hear that lonesome whistle blow.